All right, we back. All right, anyways. So look, check me out though. Since last time I started on the, I did the YouTube shorts like an idiot. I think the best course of action is to watch the seasons until I get to episode 50. And then when I hit episode 50, then I'm going to start watching everything. So I'm gonna watch 13, 14, 15 seasons and then start on 50. That's what we're gonna do. That's the plan and we're gonna keep going. Hopefully the video's not too long, brother. God damn. Alright, let's go. Let's do it. So where is my audio? Okay, wait, I'm stupid. It was cut out for copyright purposes. Alright, we're just gonna restart, so no audio for these parts, but whatever. Oh, we watched this already, bro. What am I tripping about? We watched these. Wait. Oh, there's no subtitles. We're gonna have to just raw dog it for now. Shit is crazy work, bro. I keep getting ads. I keep getting ads, bro. I'm gonna lose my mind. Season 14. Get his ass!
Thank you.
Season 15. Season 15. All episodes. Boom. Is that a human? Look at this fucking guy. Look at him. I thought, what? Where did this guy come from? Who put him here? I thought humans were like wiped. I thought they all turned into toilets, no? I might, you know what? Bro, I swear there was a vacuum one though. Like, I'm not tripping. I know there was a vacuum. Okay, that's the secret scenes or some shit. Like, I did not see that before. That I would have remembered. There was a whole human motherfucker there. Okay, alright. 50, 50, 50. This is like a lack of running through a horse. What the fuck? Okay, so now they're breathing fire. Who does this motherfucker think he is, bro? Do you not see all the who is this guy? I was gonna, you know, let's see what the fuck he does. Let's see. He might be him. Whoever he is him. Whoever this guy is him. He just ran in there, wiped out half the squad, bro. And look at him. Just blew this motherfucker up like nothing. God damn. Fire ain't shit to this guy. Oh my god. Yo, he's Godzilla. No. Respectfully. Yo, wait. It's too bright. He is Godzilla. He is Godzilla. That blue fire that there's no, bro, that's the I can't tell, is this guy's speaker or camera? He has like a little eye. I'ma say he's a camera. I'ma say he is camera Godzilla, bro. That's it. Camerazilla, man. That's it. That's him right there. Keep going. He has the Force? I'm sorry I'm stopping so much, but what the fuck was that? He has the Force. He has the Force. Nah, if he gets beat, well, it's fucking, I don't know. I don't know. If he gets beat, it's, I don't know. Yeah, he has cameras on his shoulder, too. Yeah, this is pretty good. Alright. Alright, so this is the full season. Season 16, let's do it. Talk about fucking kamikaze. Oh my god. Did they figure something out with the plungers? Like, they're whipping this shit out like nothing. Was that bitch shooting? Alright, 53. Appeared out of nowhere. Okay. So we got season 18. Let's do caress his face and slap the piss out of him, bro. Nah, that's straight up disrespectful. I understand y'all are enemies, but that's straight up disrespect, man. Dang. So now they have technology that straight up freezes the toilets in place. That's crazy work. I ain't gonna lie, that's crazy. But let's keep going. There was an undead toilet. I don't know what the hell came out of his mouth, but it was something. It was something. Yeah, you know what? Let's keep going. Episode 19, 5 minutes long. Thank you. 4 sword penetration. Oh my goodness. What the fuck is this, man? Nah, this guy's cooked. I'm not gonna lie. He's cooked. Or he is completely unfazed, bro. The shit did not happen. What in the fuck? Take out every single sword, you fucker. Let's go. Put him back on our team. We gotta get the clips. Nah. We gotta get the clip of Banks of T-Banks, bro. Going. Do wheel fucking A12 of the switch and start spinning, bro. That reminded me of that fucking scene right there. Yo, future me, put that shit in there, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Dual wheel Alright, let's go though. This right here, this is it. This is it. Oh, that was it, okay. This is episode 60. Let's go. No! Oh, I just do? Why does he have long hair? Why does this guy have long hair? It looks so fucking weird. Get out of here. Get out of here. We were at 61. Oh, perfect. 62 right here. Wow. Wait, can we go back? He was definitely like frying his nuts there. Bro, look at where you're operating. Holy damn. And look at this guy, bro, chilling. From the looks of that episode, it looked like the toilets just started gathering parts of like everything else and started like just attaching it. I swear I seen a toilet with a black suit on. Look at it. Look at this. They just started attaching pieces of the fucking camera people and speaker people to themselves. What is going on, bro? All right, 68, 63. Right now? No remorse. So they deadass, like, I would equate these people to the United States right now. Like, that's the level of military personnel they have. Let's go. This is cool. Let's go. I think that was a secret scene, no? Like this. Wait, look. This guy, he just appeared. Like, who is this guy? Bro, move out the way, bro. Nah, bro, move. Nah, it's pissing me off, bro. Okay. But y'all saw him. Look, he's like kind of faded away right here. Who is that guy? Keep looking out for the agent. So 65, come on. 65. One thing I haven't seen in a minute though is the Titan TV. I haven't seen him in a minute. I want to know where he's at after that last fight, bro. We haven't seen him. I understand you might be doing repairs, but look at this shit, bro. We need you. These guys are pretty broken, I can't lie. Let's see. He's flabbergasted. Flush. Does that mean he was a fake? They just bombed the shit out of him. Dang. Secret scene. Okay, so we left off on episode 21. All right, anyways, I'm gonna end this one here. Bro, I don't think I saw too many secret scenes. There's a couple. The toilets are fucking steady getting bigger and bigger. All both fucking armies are just massive, bro. Like it's just a straight up war. Straight up war. And they both keep advancing. I'm waiting to see the TV Titan come back. But we got a new Titan. I'm guessing that's the camera Titan. Because, yeah, he has cameras on his shoulders and shit. But he got hella injured at the end there. But, yeah. We go keep watching and see what happens. You already know, bro. Dale.